out at reef number 5 today. This is Monday. I think it's July 30th. Absolutely another beautifully gorgeous day. Paradise. I got a half a sardine on that, and I got a half a sardine on this. I just got here and just dropped down. It's going to be a hot day, but let's hope the fishing is good. I'll get back to you. Something starts biting worthwhile. I'm getting something here. I had to put another half a sardine on here. Got the back half now. Getting lots of bites. Had one nice hookup, but it got off. My first fish. There seems to be a lot of action down there. Needs to be some size, though, so I can put something in the cooler. You know, if we're only 6 miles offshore from Daytona or New Smyrna Beach, not a bad little reef. Gets hit hard on the weekends, but come out here through the week, the site has a chance to replenish itself. And if you know where to go, you can maybe hit some areas that are not all that highly impacted by the fishermen on the weekends. Okay, here we go. I think I got this one finally. If I can keep him up. Come on, come on. Don't be a red snapper. Caught him on the front half of the Spanish sardine. Well, I haven't caught him yet. Or a great big black sea bass would be lovely. It is a red snapper. Nice size one. But a red snapper. Gotta let him go. Gotta let him go. Measure him up real quick. Cut him off. Swallowed the hook. Only 14 and a half inches. Here we go again. Remember, this is not as big as the last one. Coming up like dead weight almost. So he is not big. Black sea bass. This black sea bass. Gonna make the grade. They gotta be 13 inches now. He's a long way. 13. Yeah, he's about 11. Okay. Maybe next year, big guy. Well, I've thrown on a shrimp. Just a little change of pace. They were taking my sardines off like they were warm butter. That's a change of pace. Ruby lips. Maybe I can catch a triggerfish down there. All right. Looks like another red snapper. Not a huge one. Piece of sardine. Another, what do you know, red snapper. About the same size. It's two snappers, one black sea bass. Nice looking fish. Catch one about 20 and a quarter inches. Now I might take it back. Front half of a frozen sardine. Let's see what this is. Feels big, big, big. Let's just hope it's not another red snapper. Good fight, whatever it is. Yeah. Sort of respect these soft frozen sardines a little bit better. that in sight. I see white. Oh, another big red snapper this time. Look at the size of that baby. Oh my word. Big, beautiful red snapper. Right here, reef number five. Reef number five. We're gonna have to measure this boy up before we throw him back. Yes, about 17 and a half inches. Beautiful fish. All right. Let's just hope this is not another red snapper. Boy, he doesn't want to come up. Although it does feel like a red. Nice size one if it is. This was a flounder. Doesn't feel like a flounder. Oh man, another great big red snapper. Hello, big fella. Snapper City here. Measure this guy up, see how big he is. Oh, 17 and a half incher. 18 inch, between 17 and 18 inch. Feels like he's pretty bloated. I'm gonna have to vent him. Better take the hook out so he doesn't catch me. Biggest red snapper I've caught here, 20 inches. Robbie, how about that big old cobia right there? What do you think about that? Huh? What do you think about that big old cobia right there? Let's see if we can catch this one. Got a line almost ready for him. Let's see. See him out there. Going that way. Let's see what happens. It'll be about 10, 15 pounds. Oh, he's taking it. He's got it. There's my first cobia. Yeah. Come on. I know there's gonna be a battle coming up here. Though. He's hooked pretty good. Oh, he doesn't like being hooked at all, though. Keep away from the anchor rope, I think I'll be okay. There he is, there he is. Yeah. Come on back around. almost had him again. Going deep. Stand on the rocks. That'd be great. What happens when you're alone? Three attempts, three misses. Braided line. Here we go again. Oh, he was in there for a second. Come on. Turn around. I got him. Cobia. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, big fish. That's my record there. Now that was a blast. Yeah. Look at there, Robbie. Big old cobia. All right. I understand the frustration. Oh boy. Fork, 34 inches. 34 inches to the fork. Ice cooler, you go.